Seek first the kingdom of God. First things first. I talked last week about finding a bag of gold. Not that I actually did, but finding a bag of gold in a field and what that looks like, you know. And the kingdom is that field that's filled with all kinds of goodies that Jesus came for. I mean, you know, that's awesome. So I want to go back for a little bit, though. How do we help establish our heart so that we know that we are making that first? Because going to church on Sunday isn't necessarily the proof that you're putting the kingdom of God first. He's really talking about a lifestyle. And he starts that whole narrative in Matthew chapter 6 by saying, no man can serve two masters. No man can serve two different things. You can't serve God and money. You'll either hold to one and hate the other, or follow the one and despise the other, but you can't serve them both. And I think so many times we see two things. It's called division. It's not a single vision. And that's what Jesus was talking about, your vision being single on the kingdom of God. God's going to supply your need. First thing that we've got to do is we've got to say, you know what, when it comes to money, even in that area, I want to seek God first. And I'm going to actually talk about what that looks like the next time. So just get ready for it. Let's make first things first. That's Life in 90.